never get close enough.
There we are. Have a great day.
Thank you. Oh, can I have a straw and some tissue, please?
Yeah, straw?
Yeah.
I'll give you two because they get soggy.
Thank you.
Yeah, of course. Okay.
Morning, you guys. Welcome back to my channel. For those of you who are new, my name is Maria. Welcome. So, I believe I would have started this vlog when I left home. I got gas. Oh, and I went to the ATM to drive through, but it wasn't working. The keypad wasn't working, so I had to go inside to the bank to grab some cash. And I also, I got my drink. I haven't tried it yet. This is, I hope you guys can see, the sun is glaring. Oh my god, the sun. This is it's a grande, so it's a chicken apple oat espresso. I lined the cup with caramel sauce, and instead of 4 pumps of the apple brown sugar, I put 3, and then I added 3 pumps of cinnamon dolce syrup. Because I like to customize my drinks, because sometimes it's not as sweet as I would like it. So, it is a fall drink. They don't have anything in the shaken espressos in pumpkin flavored. So, I decided to get the apple one, just to try a fall drink. So, let me see how this tastes. A little mixy mixy. I hope it's nice, because I don't like apple flavored anything. People are walking by me, by my car. I want to play crazy because I'm talking to myself. I'm talking to Luna. Alright, here goes. So, I have a bandus again. I don't like it. Let me see. Let me be fair. Stay up some more. I like it. I don't like it. I could taste the apple, and I don't like apple flavored anything. I might eat an apple pie, but that's it. Oh, I eat apples too, but like apple juice and stuff, I don't. Well, I can drink it because my money spent on it. This man will swing open his car door. Listen, he would have seen the black side of me today. Anyways, I want to go to Home Sense because I want some fall decor for my bathroom. I want to change it up. I usually like to change up my bathroom and my bedroom for Christmas. And since being in Canada, I have never decorated for fall. So I'm trying to incorporate some fall things. And that's so strange to me because I like fall. Fall is my absolute favorite season. Like, absolute favorite. I feel like I need more lip balm. Yeah, I need more lip balm. So this is a Sephora lip plumper. Which one this is? Number one. I don't know if it got a color, but it's in number one. I don't see the color here on it. It just says outrageous effect volume and plump effect. So number one. And then I go over top with, and underneath that I'm wearing my So I'm afraid it is. But at this point, I think I need a sponsorship with some of Friday's because I love their lip products. And then I'm just going to go over with Sephora Gloss. I think I showed you guys this already. The name and stuff rub off. But yeah. My nose is blocked up. I feel like if I just need, my lips just need extra love. Especially during these cold times. Like, my lips are peeling. And this is the time that it's peeled. So, and also in between, like, my hands so ashy, like, I need to get some, because I usually just use the little Bath and Body Works hand creams, but I had to start using the, now honestly, I don't even know if this for your face or what. Oh good, it's a head to toe, so good. I got this from Sephora, you guys can see. So it's the First Aid Beauty Ultra Repair Cream. This is what I have to be using right now because my hands are dry. When I tell you they're dry, they are dry. And I got cream like in between my hands and in between the thumb creases to keep them moisturized. Look at all the Halloween stuff in Dollarama. Well, fall. Not Halloween. Fall placemats. They're so cute. Cups. Decor. And it actually feels heavy, you guys. These cute little glasses. I like this ceramic looking one, but there's only one of them. So guys, when I think about fall, I think about caramel. So I'm going to get me some of these. Okay guys, I came in here for hand soaps, so I'm going to go look for them. Look at the fall stuff, it's so pretty. I love that. Almost the same price as the candle. So I just got in. I'm gonna show you all quickly what I got. Outside it's so windy, right? I had product in my hair, in my wig, sorry, my little wiggy, and it don't feel like hair, but it dry, like the wind dry out my hair, something crazy. So ignore the wig, we can just focus on what I bought. So in the grocery haul, just a haul of lighting. It's just a haul of what I get. So yeah, I can show you guys. So starting out with, all right, so I got these at Canadian Superstore. I like to put this in my whites. I usually buy the one in the blue container, which is like, I think that one is multi-purpose, but I want to try this white revive because I just use it for my whites, to the truth. So I bought that. I think I showed you guys this Dawn in the car. Yeah, I like to got the big bottles. I also bought, these are the brand toothbrushes that I use, Oral-B. And then in Dollar Tree, I got just a few snacks. Actually, this came from Canadian Superstore. I wanted to try it. This, I'm not a fan of Aero because it kind of is a light bubbly chocolate, but you were getting $2, no. Yeah, $2 in points with PC Optimum. There was also a deal on Checkout 51 where you were getting $2 back, but they were all gone. So I just got my $2 back in PC Optimum points. So I can try that because this is a truffle brownie and I thought it would be nice. And I got a sweet tooth milk because that time of the month is coming. Hence why all these things. So from Dollarama, I got this. But honestly, I'm not going to use these. I only bought them to get two of these. They didn't have any clear ones by themselves, the toothbrush covers. I want to get away from using the toothbrush holders because they get dirty really, really fast. And they don't look good on the counter. I try to make my counter, my bathroom counter, a little more aesthetic. So, I don't know where I can do these. I can find a purpose for them, but this is what I want them, what I wanted out of this package. I know I can't talk. And then, it's fall, and I think for fall, you all got caramel candies. So, this is my favorite here. Just the plain, chewy caramels. There's also the... what is called them? The ones that got the chocolate in the middle. Eclairs. So, but I didn't want, I just wanted the caramel ones. And then, I like these as well too, but I bought this for my son. And then, I just had my sweet tooth. I want these to put in my bag when I go to work on evenings. So, I just got three because I'm trying to like limit myself. And also, I got this. What the hell? I had the thing upside down. I want the end break. Let me take it down. I got this cute little pumpkin to put on my bathroom counter. I don't even know if people decorate bathrooms for fall, but I can be doing it. At first I was thinking about getting two, but then I was like, no, I want a smaller one. So I'm going to have to hunt for a smaller one to put next to this. I think it will look good with this size and then a smaller one. But yeah, I have that. This was $3. I guess it was worth it. I don't know. And then last but not least, this is fall and Christmas because Bath and Body Works, is that messaging me? Bath and Body Works already have out their holiday scents and they don't have a lot of fall scents left. The lady told me that they were dwindling. So this is like an all year round scent, I believe, this one. And I have this currently in my bathroom and it smells so good. So I got nine.
Hey guys, so it's the next day. I'm currently sitting outside the UPS store because there is a DHL in there. I have to make a return to Figs. I made a purchase. I think I would have shown you guys in a previous vlog, the previous vlog, that I made a purchase from Figs. And the items that I ordered four joggers, scrub pants, and they don't fit. Well, they're too tight. They are not giving me room to be flexible, and in nursing you need to be flexible. You need to bend, you need to do everything. I can't do any of those things in those joggers. They're fitting me like compression stockings. So I'm here at the UPS store. You guys can see that. And I'm going to take it inside and, you know, deal with that. And then I have a couple of errands to run, so I'll take you guys along with me. Okay guys, so hopefully you guys can see me. I know it's a bit dark, but let me see. Yeah, it's a bit dark, but that's because of where I parked. I know I said I was gonna take you guys with me to run the two little errands I had to run, but let me tell you, it is saying that, oh, my car is telling me it's 8 degrees. My phone is, yeah, it's telling me 8 degrees. When I left home, it was 5 degrees, but I underestimated, like the app was saying it is windy, but I underestimated how outside felt, because let me tell you, outside is so cold, it feels like a winter day. That's the one of the things that I do not like about Edmonton, and that I will never get used to in Edmonton. It is too cold, and the wind licking you down though. My God, you walk in and the wind is literally pushing against you. So I made a stop to my favorite place. Starbucks. And I got me a grande toasted vanilla oat shaken espresso. I'm gonna stick to my toasted vanilla oat and my brown sugar oat, because that apple crisp thing yesterday was not it. Let me throw out these windows because the wind can be blowing in here. Something serious. Now, I don't know what's going on with my tripod. What do you call it? The thing is, the way you stick up in your car to put your camera on, it is not as sturdy as it was before. I don't know if I have to play with the thing that keeps it tight. Like there's a, yeah, I think I have to twist it tighter. Hopefully that's better. I try to talk to y'all and pay attention on the road, and it's proven quite difficult. But anyways, I got the camera, yeah, moving about a lot. So what I can do is that I can just show you guys what I got when I get home, so that you guys don't be like seeing the camera just shaking all the time like that, like how it's doing right now. I'll talk to you guys when I get inside. Okay, you guys, so I'm back home. I'm inside the house, obviously. My nose is so, like, outside is so windy that my nose is completely blocked up. So if I sound stuffy, that's the reason why. I quickly put everything on the counter. I'm just going to show you guys. I know the lighting might change a little bit. I'm starving. I ate nothing for the day. And I just got this, as I told you guys before. Yeah, so it was the, I think I told you guys what it was. So very quickly, this is all of what I got. I'll go through it with you guys. So I can start with snacks, Lay's, barbecue chips. I have kids. Only my son is with me right now though in Canada. And these are for him. I got two boxes. You know I love this bread, the Italiano brioche breads. I must have my buns, but they didn't have it in the sandwich bread, so I decided to try the sesame. I'm actually gonna make me a ham sandwich now because I bought honey ham to go with it. I also bought some roti skins. I have like a huge thing of potatoes. Let me show you guys here. Yes, I keep them on the floor there, and I want to make roti. If you're from the Caribbean, you know what roti is. If not, you use these skins. I don't know how to make roti skins, guys. And this is just a lard. Caribbean people don't come for me, but this is the whole wheat roti skin. I actually prefer like the original ones, but I live in Canada, and the part of Canada I live, you can always find these things. So I say I can try it with this. So you make like a curry. I probably want to call it like a stew, and you can use whatever meat you want, but you can use a chicken, and you add potatoes in it, and I'm also going to add a can of chana in it as well, because I love dal roti, but I can't find dal skins here. So that's that. I got some soy sauce. I like to get the less sodium one, makes me feel bad about myself. I got some milk for my son. He uses cow milk. I don't. I like my oat milk. I got these to try. These are on sale. I usually use the Royal brand, or Royale, whatever you call it. But these are on sale, so I got these. Plus, I had a $2 off coupon. use the coupons, guys. Got some parsley because we go through this like crazy. I love parsley. I got some spring mix because I really want some salads. I've been feeling salad. I tried watermelon salad. It was really good. But this time I want to try it with these green apples. And I still have my, what do you call it? People might call me crazy, but I like to try stuff. My balsamic vinaigrette, so I'm gonna do that up sometime this week. I've got me some sweet peppers. I love to cook with sweet peppers, so I was glad to find this big bag at $2.77. This is not the usual price, these were a sale. Then I got me a whole, like a really big sweet potato because, oh, and then I got just two whole chickens. So Monday, today is Thursday, and Monday coming, the 9th of October, Monday the 9th of October, yeah, is Thanksgiving here in Canada. So I want to make sweet potato pie, and instead of turkey, I'm just going to like bake a whole chicken. I have a whole menu planned out in my head, so that is for that purpose. Yeah, and that's it, guys. That's all that I got. I'm going to put this stuff away. In my head, I was like a mess. Like, you're gonna just blow it and dry it out and got me looking stupid as ever. Looking like Chucky's bride. But anyways, that is that. I'm sorry if... So far, the vlog is not giving. But it's my life, guys. This literally what I do. Go buy groceries and stuff like that. But at first I was like, I'm vlogging this, I'm vlogging that, because I'm gonna be boring. But I was like, you know what? No, everything is content. So I'm going to record everything, edit it as best as I could, and hopefully you guys will enjoy it. Oh, and what I wanted to say too, the reason why I didn't whip my camera out, I said that just now, is because outside so cold, like, every time I get out my car, and to myself, it's like, nope, not doing it. Not doing it. So I just left. I wanted to be in and out of these stores. So, and I only went to, how many stores I went to? I went to 3 stores. And as you can see, I just went for groceries. So I just wanted to zip in and out, and that was it. I really didn't want to be standing too long out there. It honestly is too cold here, you guys. And the wind blowing as strong as it is not helping. It's making it worse. So... yeah, that's it, guys.
ribbon and running all day. That's why I look like this. That's why my hair like this. I went for my nice little morning walk before the sky started falling down. I don't know if y'all can see, but it is pouring rain outside. I'm starving. I just got back from Target and Sephora. I'll show you guys what I got in a second. But I need to make some freaking lunch.
Okay, guys, so I'm about to head out. Let me show you guys my haul quickly. This is just a Barbie shirt. Like, I know that the Barbie whole thing, like the whole thing gone, but I never wear it. And I put it on today because outside right now is 18 degrees. So that's summer weather. And if you know, it's fall, but that's summer weather. So yeah, so just a t-shirt. I just tucked it into the sides. Then a pair of jeans and a little gold chain, but I got to keep it up. Right now I'm bloated because it's that time. So I just wanted a shirt that was kind of comfortable instead of a tight shirt to just give the illusion of a flat tummy. I kind of finessed the wig on my head and then put on a hat because, yeah. So I can go downstairs and then I can throw on a pair of slides because I want to be comfortable. But let me talk a little bit about Apple here. Now, I don't know about Wana, but Apple products are expensive. And even though I'm an Apple fiend, people may call this ghetto, but I just used my charger until it died. And it is dead. This was still working up to this morning. I put my phone to charge when I went in the shower, and I came back out and the phone was not charging. So I know that this, you guys can see. Hold on. Yeah, that's the end of that. All right, guys, there's music in the background. Guys, look at what I found. This is so pretty. This is so, so pretty to me. Okay, guys, I found something like close to what I'm looking for, but I don't want the leaves. Oh my god, it's heavy. But I think that they all are going to get scratched eventually. This is way smaller and the same price with a bigger one. Oh my god, guys, look. Guys, so I don't feel like if my trip was much of a success. I don't know if I can see properly. Oh my god, bring y'all. Let me bring y'all over here. I went to one, I won't call it like an outdoor. I won't call it a mall, like an outdoor plaza. It fit my hat lopsided. It don't matter though, cause my head is a hot mess, as per usual. Listen, it's winter time. And I know I shouldn't say this, but during the winter is like pop down season for me. Because I like to got my hair covered. I need to get more wigs. That's the truth. Because I threw away the ones that I had from last year.
I need to figure that out. But I think you would have seen me pick up one or two items where we went. I went to Marshall's and HomeSense in one plaza. And I did not feel like driving to various locations. My mood is not the best right now, but I'm trying. So I got three items and they wrapped them so nicely for me. So let me show you guys what they are. I think you would have seen me show you this. I'm trying to revamp my bathroom. Crap, I got a scratch. I'm trying to revamp my bathroom, so I picked this up. It's just a soap dispenser. I think it's pretty. But yeah, I wanted gold. I wanted the gold accents. So yeah. Also, I got, I'm tired of saying the toothbrushes and then plastic cases or toothbrush holders. So I bought this and it's going with the ridges in here. So I bought that to put them in. And I also got like the top covers, the clear covers you put on the top of the toothbrush so that, you know, I don't want anything to go on it. Like, those, I hate to see those little small flies. And before I turn this off, this is $8.99. I don't know if you guys can see that. This is $8.99. And this was $19.99. The last thing I got is I wanted... I'm not... Listen. What to say? So I like my coffee drinks and Starbucks is carrying a lot of my money. So I decided I got items to make... I got my ingredients to make my own coffee, but I needed a syrup. So I'm going to try this Torani syrup because I see everybody buying it. I was looking for like a caramel one, but HomeSense nor Marshall's did not have. They only had like a bunch of vanilla and French vanilla, and vanilla is not really my favorite flavor or scent, as a matter of fact. So I got the brown sugar cinnamon, and hopefully this tastes good. So this is my, it looked like a mess, but I promise it tastes good. My potato, my curry potato, and then my curry chana. So I just put the skin on the plate. And then, I hope you guys could see. I just put the potato down. I tried to put it in the middle as much as possible. I want all of you. And then I just put my chana at the top. Like, just spread it out. Well, it going where it feel it going, but it don't matter where you put it, because you can still taste it. You get what I'm saying? So make sure I get all of that. And then I just try my best to, like, fold it in a bit. Push it up. So, I don't know how to fold a roti. I am not an expert here. This is what I just do. Yeah. This is what I just do. I think I got too much in here. Are these skin too? Yeah. Too much in here. Plus the skin's small, so it might not come out exactly the way I want it to, but you get the point. This is how it's supposed to look. Yeah, car cut, I think, kind of. But yeah, that's the way it is. I can bite into it because I'm hungry. And hopefully it don't throw away. Your girl can still do something. So I can eat this and then I can show you all like how the bathroom turned out with what I have. Alright guys, so right now this is what my bathroom
looks like. Excuse my tummy, I just ate. Right now, this is what my bathroom looks like. So I have this mirror thing here. I do not want to keep that here. However, I do not know where I'm going to put it yet. As I said, I'm tired of these plastic things, and I just keep my toothpaste and stuff on this side. And then I have like the face washes that I use currently right now. That's what I want a tray here to put that stuff on and some other things. Right now I just have, like, I have a bunch of stuff in here. Like, don't judge me, but yeah, a bunch of stuff in here. And I just have, how fitting, this gold basket that says stuff. And that's what I have it in for now. And I really want to revamp in here, make it a little bit better. So it's not very aesthetically pleasing. I cleaned my whole bathroom the other day, so this is pretty clean still, but I'm going to remove all this stuff. I'm going to wipe down the area, and then I'm going to play around with what I have. Alright guys, so I got a little hungry, so I ordered me some Uber Eats. I got some Tokyo Express, it's sushi. Okay, so I got me some, this is, you know what, I got me some dynamite roll. This feels really hot, I like, oh okay. This is some crispy Mexican roll. I've never had this, so I'm looking forward to that because it's fried. And they put the hot meal right next to it. Perfect. And then they got me, they put my ginger and wasabi in here. I would never get over how them as good as a little bit of soy sauce. I can go make my own soy sauce concoction. Sweet chili sauce for the two, pork and vegetable spring rolls that I got. And that's it guys, let me just open that so you can see. And that is it guys, that's my feast. Morning guys, today is Monday. The last time I took up the camera was Saturday because I worked yesterday. I worked a shift yesterday, I'm working a shift this evening as well. But I'm up this morning early. It's 9:33. I've been up for a while cooking because it's Thanksgiving here in Canada. It's Monday the 9th of October. Yeah. So it's Thanksgiving here in Canada. Sorry about that. So, what's on the menu today? On the menu is something, it's very simple because I don't have a lot of time to play with. So I just threw a whole chicken inside of the oven a while ago. I'm going to do sweet potato pie. I'm gonna do a bit of rice and then just a salad on the side. So something simple. I'll show you guys like pieces of it. So this right now is just my sweet potatoes boiling. I like the orange colored potatoes. And then you can't see the chicken because it's covered in foil, but I'll show you guys pieces like when I take it out to turn it and stuff like that. I'm going to make a very simple salad, so just some spring mix. I'm going to throw some apples and some onions in there, and that's my salad. And then I have my rice here. I have to like go through it to take out all the bad stuff, then wash it and then put it on. So I'll show you guys bits and pieces like I said. For somebody that got a lot of lip products, my lips should never be dry, but they're all upstairs. It's morning face. It's giving morning face. Outside is so pretty. Like, it has been beautiful the past few days. It's so pretty. But anyways, yeah. So, I just have, like, my sweet peppers here. And I have my onions. I took off a piece last night when I came from work to do something because I was starving. So I have two of those, and then I have my, this is for my sweet potato pie, and yeah. Alright guys, I'm gonna attempt to show you what's going on. So that's my sweet potato pie. Let me clarify for you guys who are like American or stuff, or where you're from, because Caribbean people call sweet potato pie something different to what you guys call it. This is not actually in a pie shell. I think what you guys call candied yams is what we call sweet potato pie, if I'm not mistaken. But we mash our sweet potatoes and we put them in a dish, or what? I'm showing you the bottom of the oven. We put them in a dish, mash our sweet potatoes and we put them in a dish and, you know, flavor it, whatever, and just bake it. That's it. For me, I like to put pineapples on the top and I like to put those red cherries in the middle, but I don't have any cherries. And I don't think you guys can really see my chicken. Let me see if we can pull it out a bit. This pan is so hot, but let's see. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's hot. Okay, so that's my bird. I butterflied it. You guys will get a better look when it's out of the oven. And I'm about to do my rice. So far I have peppers and onions in my pot. I'm just gonna put it on. And then I'll show you guys the finished result. Yeah. Okay guys, so this is the bird. It's coming along, it's getting a nice color. I want to take off some of that liquid so that my bird can get like a little bit crispy. Because if you have too much liquid in the pan, it just kind of like boils it a bit. You know, so I'm gonna take some of that liquid out and then I'm just gonna pop it back in the oven for a few more minutes. I want the bottom of it to get a bit crispy too. I can't really turn it because it's butterflied and I don't want it to break apart because it's moist and soft. So yeah. I wish you guys could smell this. This smells amazing. Like really, really good. I hope you guys can see. I think the lighting is really, really poor, but this is what my plate looks like. And this is my son's plate.
Okay, you guys, before I was really interrupted by my camera telling me that my memory card was out of space, I had to change it. I was telling you guys that I'm going to show you the stuff that I bought from Sephora. Even though I'm going to show it in another video because I bought it specifically for that other video, I'm still going to show you as like a little mini Sephora haul, like what I got. They're all lip products, and then Sephora had, like, sometimes they give you offers where they give you like samples of other products, and you know I love my samples, so there's that. Even though like sometimes I open up stuff on camera, this took, because of the long weekend we had, Thanksgiving weekend, this took over a week to get here, and I was just too excited, and they ripped the box open just to make sure I got all of what I ordered. So, let me go into the Sephora app so I can tell you guys what I ordered. Okay, here we go. So, it comes with all this fluff. I tried to place my orders around the time that there are good offers and good samples. I waited so long to purchase this. Put my phone on vibrate. So, if you know anything about me from watching my videos, you know that I absolutely adore Summer Fridays lip balms. And they recently came out with a new, I can say scent. I didn't want to say a flavor because it smells like it, but you're supposed to eat it. So, this one, it's called Sweet Mint. And honestly, this stuff smells so good, and it's very, very moisturizing on your lips. That's all I can say without getting into too much detail, but I love the color. It's so, so pretty. And this was $32.50 Canadian, because I do live in Canada, for those of you who are new here. The next item I got was, so, this one, like I said, is retails for $32.50 Canadian for just one. And they had, it's actually saying it's out of stock now. There's a trio. So, there are three of their lip butter balms in a set. Comes like this. And they have two of my absolute faves in here. The one in the middle is not a fave of mine. So, in here, they are the vanilla, the cherry, and the iced coffee. Is iced coffee? Hold on. Well, now this one is a new one too. This one new. I ain't got this. Oh my God. But I don't see it on the website as a single by itself. Maybe it's just, you know what? This fall edition. I can just call this fall edition. But this is so pretty. Like, I have all the other, I have every single Summer Friday lip butter balm there is, so I'm telling you that I know this is a new one. This iced coffee is a new one. So yeah, this, like I said, is not a fave of mine. I already own one of them. I had bought two because I like to buy these in two so that I don't ever run out, and I had bought two originally, and I returned the one that was unopened, and I kept the one that I did open, but I couldn't pass up this trio. And this retailed for, I want to tell you the price, even though it's sold out, for $64. So that's a steal, guys, because you're getting three for $64 as compared to one for $32.50. But I'm going to give this away to somebody, because so they all have like a tint to them, but the cherry one is the more pronounced tint. It actually leaves your lips a bit red, which I do not like in a lip, like, balm. I don't know, it's not for me. Maybe if I were to wear like because I put lip balm under my lipstick, if I do wear lipstick, a red lipstick over top, I wouldn't, you know, like, it wouldn't really bother me, but like by itself for everyday use, I don't reach for it. It's still there, tube full and everything. So yeah, so going along, you can see that I mostly ordered lip products. Especially because of the fall and winter that's coming, the colder months.
My lips need to be moisturized, honey. So the next thing I got in terms of lip products is, where is it? I got me one of the Sephora Glossed. I love these. When I do lip balm, and then I do lip plumper, and then I do a gloss over top, and it's usually the Sephora one. These are really, well, to me, they're inexpensive. These retail for $16, and I just like the clear one to go over top. The next thing I got is this. Now, I think these came out last year or 2021. I don't remember, but the first time I saw these, I do use Laneige's lip-sipping mask. I buy the bigger bottles. And from the first time I saw these, I think it was last year, I always wanted them, but they were always sold out and never in store, never available in store or online. So when I saw they brought them back, I had to snatch me a box. And truth be told, right, I only buy it because it's pretty. That's a bad habit of mine. But look at the colors, guys. You get five in here, like these mini ones. I love that there's, I actually take one of these with me to work. I have this one. I take it with me to work at night. I just throw it in my bag. I know you can use them any time of the day, even though they say in lip mask, but I actually prefer to use it at night because when I wake up, my lips are still moisturized. So yeah, there's that. So this one, if my phone would stop locking, retailed for 26 Canadian. I need me some tea. And last but not least for the lip products that I purchased is this HAUS Labs by Lady Gaga. Look, honestly, right? I'm really disappointed in this sizing. I am very disappointed in this size because I mean, at first I was going to buy the mini one. I was like, no, if you can spend your money on HAUS Labs, just buy like the bigger one. Well, no, this is a bigger one. This is so small. This is extremely small. This is even smaller than the Dior lip oil. But this is the PhD Hybrid Lip Oil in the color Secondary. It said that this was her favorite one. And it has an orange tint to it. I'm going to show you. It retails for $32.50. You know, I need to go on the app and see if I... because I saw miniature ones, but I thought I... oh. This is what it looks like, guys. So it does have that orange tint. I'm not going to try it on camera, like I said, because I have a separate video that I want to do with these things in it. So, yeah. That is what it looks like. I really want to see if I ordered the right thing. Let me click on it because... can I click on it? Oh, yeah. Well, that's the bigger size. I can only imagine what the mini size looks like. I can only imagine what the mini size looks like. Anyways, so the other things I have in here are, like, there were offers. What was the offer? You were getting 6 sample size products that you got to choose. I don't think it was when you spent over a certain amount. I can't remember, guys, because I placed this order over a week ago, like I told you. Took long to get here. So the first thing I got as a sample is this Dr. Dennis Ross Alpha Beta Exfoliating Body Treatment. It feels like a towelette is in here. I thought it was going to be like some kind of scrub, an actual scrub you can put in your hands around your skin, but it's not. Yep, it's a towelette. The next thing I got for the offer is this Wishful Get Clean Gentle Foaming Cleanser. I think that these are like pretty good sizes for samples. Let me show you guys what it looks like inside of the box. If I can get the box opened. These are good like travel size items. I think I could get a few washes out of this. Face washes, that's the truth. I love the color as well. I've never tried anything by Wishful. I have heard about it, but I've never tried anything by them. I also got Fresh Soy Face Cleanser for all skin types. I do use the Fresh Lip Scrub. I love it.
I will show you guys that in the video that I want to film. I also got this Boost 4-in-1 Firming Peptide Spray by Beauty Blender. And I think that this is a pretty decent amount in here, guys. Like, that's a lot for, like, sample sizes. That's a lot. I can't wait to try that out. I also got Benefit the Pore Professional Super Setter Long Lasting Makeup Setting Spray. And let me just show you guys. Which is also a decent amount again as well. Yeah. And the last thing that came in the offer, sample size offers, was this. I have two more of these already, but I do like it. I think it is perfect for, like, spring and summer, though. It's not a fall scent. So this is Juliet Has a Gun, and it's not a perfume. That is what it's called. So that's the box. And this is the amount that they gave you. That's a pretty decent amount. This is, it's a 5 mil. It smells so good, you guys. So good. It's fruity and floral, if you were interested in, like, the notes or anything. Fruity and floral. And then, obviously, I got my two little samples. You know I love my samples. At the end of your, like, when you finish picking what you want in your cart that you're purchasing, you know, Sephora has a sample section you could choose to. I always choose perfume samples. Always. So I got the Chloe Nomad. That's what it looks like. I have another Chloe sample. I'm not sure if it's a Nomad. I have to check. And then I have a miniature bottle that came in a Discovery set. I can't smell anything here. I want to see if it smells similar. I tried to spray. That doesn't matter. It went on top of my... What the hell, Maria? Alright, let me let it dry. Because it ain't gone in my eye. Just on top of my eye. I ain't gonna wash my eye. Okay, it smells similar to the one that I have upstairs. So maybe that is the same thing. It smells good, though. It smells really good. It kind of reminds me of Chanel number 5 a bit. Just a bit. Smells good. I can read that work tonight. And the last thing I got is Killian Angel Sheer. No, this is my favorite from the Killian line. I do have the bigger bottle, and I do have a few of these sample sizes. So I collect sample sizes because, like, when I travel, I like to take these with me to take in a big bottle. Or when I, like, go home, I can give away some of the samples to my family. This smells good. Oh my. This is not the one I have because the bottle is different. The bottle is different. This is nice. You guys, Chloe Nomad smells amazing. And that is what I got. So that is it for my little mini Sephora haul. I just wanted to share with you guys what I picked up. And I hope that the video that I have planned, I will execute it well, and that you guys will enjoy it. Out of all the things I purchased here, these are my absolute favorite. This is... Before I would say, I low-key want to take out this iced coffee. I really hope that this is not like a seasonal something, because I would love, it probably is though, I would love one of these, like another one of these to make too. I like to buy my stuff in twos. But anyways, I do have another one of these in my cart because I just said I like to buy my stuff in twos. And this is going to be another one of my favorites. My absolute favorites so far are the vanilla. And I want to tell you the other name. I know there are all, most of them are like neutral, like nude shades, brownish nude shades. So I get confused with which one is which. I can't talk. So let me tell you guys the correct name before I butcher it. So the other one that I really like is Vanilla Beige. Vanilla Beige. I thought I'd like the pink one, which is Pink Sugar, But so this is vanilla beige. You guys can see that. The one that I thought I'd really like was pink sugar because I like the pink color is so pretty. However, it's moisturizing, but I find that vanilla beige and vanilla are the most moisturizing ones. I do have brown sugar. Brown sugar is nice too, but it's like, I don't know, it's not an absolute fave. So those are my two favorites, vanilla and vanilla beige, and then sweet mint is going to join that group. It's going to join that group. I also, like I said, I have all of these. So I have poppy as well, and then I have the cherry. Yeah, so guys, they don't have the ice. You guys can see that? Probably not. But in this line here, oh, there we go. In this line here, iced coffee is not in there. So that's probably like a seasonal something. So you know, grab me. They ordered another one of these. I'll just stop right now, but I'm going to put it to notify me just so I can have two iced coffees because I have a feeling that I'm going to love that. But also, look at these ridiculous, like, look at this price point. US 49, Canadian 64. Bullshit. Excuse my language. But anyways, have you seen that meme with the little boy saying bullshit? That's so funny to me. But anyways, that's what I have. Oh, that's what I ordered, you guys. I do have some more stuff that's supposed to come in, but that is probably going to go in another vlog. Another vloggy vlog. Okay, guys. Later.